Evesham police want you to take a very close look at this man. They're having several thefts and reports of mischief on Kettle Run Road, and this man is not known to the property owner. Thousands of dollars worth of cameras, tree stands, and other equipment has been stolen over the last month. If you recognize him, please contact the police.